Hello YouTube. Residents of several Russian cities observed a meteor falling to Earth on November 17 in the evening of 2021, of course. The celestial body, judging by the eyewitness footage, swept across the night sky, flashed blue light, and exploded around 8:30 in the evening, 1937 Moscow time. At the same time, a rare phenomenon was recorded by cameras of onboard car cameras in Ijevsk, Ufa, Perm, Yoshkar-Ola, and Kazan. Witnesses of the outbreak, so to say, have no doubt that they observed a meteor. Videos with it appeared in city news publications and on social networks. A similar spectacle was recorded a few days ago by hundreds of surveillance cameras installed on the streets of St. Petersburg. And we are referring to the 12th of November, 11th and 12th. The glowing object swept over the northern capital of Russia, that's how we call St. Petersburg, and it disappeared on November 12th. Eyewitnesses wonder what it was, a shooting star, pyrotechnics, or, you know, was this a UFO? Some people thought that too. At that moment, the videos of St. Petersburg object are being studied by experts. Astronomers are finding out whether it was a meteor, because if so, it must be very large. And this is a sensation, so to say, in this field of science. Not that much inferior, according to some, to the fall of a cosmic body, celestial body, in Chelyabinsk in 2013, a very interesting phenomenon. On Wednesday evening, many residents of Tatarstan, that's a Russian Republic, they observed an object falling from the sky, illuminating the entire sky. And what the car videos show is that at some point, the sky was illuminated by a large sphere. However, it only lasted a couple of seconds. And take a look at the videos that you will find in the description to my video, because it shows you exactly what the Russians had observed and what they filmed. It's very interesting. Everything actually clarified later that it happened in the area of Zelenodolsk, that's in Tatarstan. And according to the people there, a purple flash was first visible in the sky, and then a rumble was heard. This phenomenon was also observed in other localities. As I said, in Kazan, Visokogorsky district, and Arsk. The light was visible over the city, and according to people from Arsk and the village of Chulapanova, the whole sky was lit up in blue. It was like a meteor. Somebody said, "I also saw it. The sky turned blue for a while. I thought it was lightning, but what kind of lightning at this time?" From November 6 to November 30, 2021, the Leonidas meteor shower is active. One of the Tatarstan residents suggested about the origin of the phenomenon. Well, again, similar phenomenon was observed in other cities of Russia in November. Most likely, Tatarstan residents observed a meteor. Part of the destroyed comet is a meteor, which was seen that night by the residents of Tatarstan. This was stated on the 18th of November by professor of the Institute of Physics of Kazakhstan Federal University, Yuri Nefedyev. It shows that it's something similar to a meteorite flying through the clouds, based on the videos that he collected. According to Nefedyev, the size of the meteorite was several dozens of centimeters in size, so it didn't pose any danger. The scientists noted that Tatarstan citizens were lucky to capture the flight on a video. Now the Earth is passing through the Leonidas meteor shower, which appeared as a result of the destruction of the comet, and most likely the meteor has to do with this. Most often after the destruction of a comet, cosmic dust remains, but sometimes there are also such large particles, according to the professor. You know, we gotta stay tuned to what they found out and confirmed in St. Petersburg. It's very interesting. And I have no doubts that we'll see more such phenomena. I'll bring you news from Russia as well. So you will find, look at the Russian videos. It's spectacular what you can see in the sky. And if you can support my research, please do so. You will find the links to do to how to do it in the description to this channel. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe and tell others.